That looks tasty. Oh, hi, I didn't see you guys there. But anyway, today we're doing a commercial on donuts. So, what are donuts? What do they do? Can you eat them? That's what you're supposed to do with them. But I use them for many other things, some of which I'm not going to say on camera. But yeah, what do donuts do? Well, they have really cool side effects when you eat them. Let's begin. They can make you grow. This was Mario before he had a donut. This is him now. He's big. Literally. Another cool thing about donuts are they can give you brain damage. Wait, is that a good thing? Well, not in the case of Luigi. But anyway, what else do donuts do? They can be used as frisbees.
Why am I always the test dummy?
Because you're, how do we put this, special.
Oh, cool, is that a good thing?
Not really.
Was that meant to hurt?
As you can see there from that awful demonstration, donuts can be used as good frisbees. But what else can they be used for?
Eating!
We've already said that. They can also be used to scare off fat people.
I'm not fat.
Yes, you are, Bowser. Yes, you are. Anyway, shoo. Go, go, go.
Was I meant to run away?
Yeah, that's part of the script.
What, shall I run away?
Cut! So, where can you buy these donuts? What flavours do they come in? Well, they come in one special flavour that changes every 5 seconds that is in your mouth. How cool is that? Pretty cool if you ask me. And we've received 100% customer satisfaction.
It gave me diarrhea.
It made me grow.
I don't even know what a donut is, man.
So, if you want to end up fat like Bowser,
what did you say?
Order a donut now by calling the number on screen. 1-0800 Mr. Bollocks Donuts. Thank you for watching the commercial. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll be seeing you guys soon.
Well, I guess if nobody's watching... Oh, come on!